Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I wanted to do a styling video for you guys. Now, please bear with me. As you know, I am not a fashionista. I am slowly finding my way around the fashion world, and I am just following my gut and my personal style and what I'm comfortable with. So, no bashing, okay? Anyway, I wanted to come on here and show you how I would style in different ways this specific, well, this boyfriend jeans. Okay, this is by Armani Jeans that I got from the op shops, and I will talk a little bit more about that in the clips, because in the clips I didn't do a voice over. I'm actually talking in the clips. But yeah, so these particular jeans, when I got these, they were in perfect condition, no rips. The hems were done right, so I distressed these myself. I cut off the hems, and I cut the knees, and I threw them in the wash, and it came out perfect. I actually had to wear this on and cut the knees while they were on me so that they would be in the right spot. Okay, so anyway, this pair of jeans, several different ways. Let's get into it. Okay, so this is what I typically look like at home. We are in my bedroom and we're going to be changing into the different styles that I do with these boyfriend jeans that I have. Throughout the video, you'll be seeing me use my remote just it makes just filming easier. Okay, so this is what I typically look like at home. I would be in my jeans, in a t-shirt, and slippers. If it's the summer, you won't see me wearing socks, but since it's still a little bit cold here in Sydney, so I'm wearing socks right now. And also because I'll be wearing some shoes, and I always wear socks with my shoes unless they're open-toed shoes. Okay, so this t-shirt I thrifted actually along with this jeans. These jeans are by Armani Jeans. I got them for $6 at the Mustard Seed Op Shop here in Piermont, and I got this t-shirt in the same place. This is by The Who, and it's one of their concert t-shirts. So this is the first look that we're going for, which is really relaxed, sort of like laid back, what do you call this? Kind of rocker chick vibes. And I'm gonna pair these with my Doc Martens Chelsea boots. These are the Flora version. So what I like about this boots is that you just really slide them on. Okay. So first look, sort of like rocker chic. No other things around it really. Just that. Okay. Sometimes I would also pair these with sneakers, and I will do that right now. So if I don't feel like wearing boots, especially if it's warmer outside, I'd go with a pair of high top sneakers. These ones are from Vans, and these ones are from Converse houndstooth leather. So I'm not going to put them on anymore just because it's going to take some time if I do. Or maybe I will. I'll just fast forward it and then show you what it looks like afterwards. Here's another idea. If you're more of the adventurous type, you could actually wear mismatched sneakers. So, just to make life easier, I'm wearing one with a different shoe. So that's what that looks like. And then this one is simply that way. So, depends on how I feel. Now this pair of Vans has got a zip at the back, so it makes it easier to put it on. I think that's the only drawback with high top sneakers is that you actually have to lace them on and off. So yeah, that's the first look. Now sometimes it's really warm in the summer. Actually not sometimes, it's all the time in the summer it's really warm. So I just have a tank top like this one, jeans, and my pair of Birkenstocks. I could also potentially use my two Doc Martin sandals here. Either way would work. I'll show you what they look like. So I'm not gonna strap them on anymore, but that's one. And then the other one, I'll show you if they just slide into this other one. And the other one's like that. So yeah, very cool, very trendy, very simple, very minimal. That's it. Okay. More shoes, oh my God. Now sometimes as well, with this simple tank, I like to use sneakers. And I always use invisible socks when I wear sneakers because I just don't like the feeling of wearing closed-toe shoes and, you know, not having socks on them. But I would roll this up about two rolls, like so. So it's a little bit more cropped looking. Your ankles will show. That. And then take my white sneakers or any pair of sneakers that you have, but I usually wear my white Chuck Taylors. Now if I don't really want to go around wearing just a tank top, I've got this like bowling shirt. This is from the brand Mooney B. I've also thrifted that. I forgot to mention that my Doc Martens, all of the three Doc Martens that I showed, the sandals and the boots, as well as my two sneakers, high top sneakers, the Converse and the Vans, are all thrifted. This Chucks have been with me for 5 years. They were bought brand new. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Kind of feel like somebody from Stranger Things, right? So I could always layer the tank with another shirt. Okay, now if I'm feeling a little bit preppy, so we'll take sorry, I'm a little bit OCD. I can't not put back the stuff where I got them from. It's just how I keep myself organized. Okay, if I'm feeling a little bit preppy and want to wear a blazer, I've got a couple here, but this is my favorite one to date. This is from Esprit Decor, and I did thrift this as well. I just can't remember where I thrifted this. Okay. Now, I typically wear the blazer with the arms rolled up. And if you have problems with keeping the arms rolled up, I suggest you take a rubber band, which is what I'm doing right now, and put it up to the elbow. And then whatever is exposed there, I'll just roll it up over the rubber band, and it'll stay put the whole day. You might have some problems with the circulation in your arms, but at least you look fashionable. Okay. Go, roll, roll, roll over there. Okay, so I could also do this. This is my more fitted blazer. If I want something that's a little bit more loose, gotta check one right here. That's already got rolled sleeve. This is from Valley Girl. I bought this brand new, Miss Valley. Brand new, maybe 2-3 years ago, I believe it was. That's a fast fashion brand here in Australia. I haven't been in that store since I bought this blazer 2 years ago. Okay, so let's see. If you want a more boxy, more masculine kind of look, then you could totally go with this. And there you have it. Okay. Oh, my OCD. All right, now I'm gonna go for a more preppy kind of vibe, and I will get out of this tank top and wear something else, and I'll come back to you guys. Okay, so here we go. For a more preppy vibe, I took a collared shirt, just a plain white one with a small, this is from Giordano. I bought this brand new, it's not thrifted, last year. I have 4 of them. That's the kind of person I am. When I find something that I like, I buy them in multiple colors. So I'm still wearing the sneakers, but in this case, I could also wear some brogues. And I'll show you what that looks like. So these brogues are from Lacoste. I have also had them for 2 years now, or maybe even 3. I think I bought them in 2017, so yeah, 2 years. Okay, so I could also do it that way. I'm feeling a little bit fancy. As you can see, I added a white belt on there. I think in this case, it's okay, because the soles of the shoes are white, so it actually matches a little bit as well. But I think I prefer the chucks on this look. Okay. Now, there are times when you will need to be a little bit more fancy, but still want to wear your boyfriend jeans and still want to look kind of like relaxed but still put together. So I'll show you that now. Actually, before I show you the relaxed, classy type, I have a few other shoe options that you might want to consider with this preppy look, which I almost forgot to show you. Okay, I've got a pair of white square toe loafers here, which I had since last year. So if you're like feeling a little bit more preppy, there you go. You got your white loafers, square toe. And square toe is so in this year. So I think I was ahead of the game when I bought these loafers. Or if you want to be a little bit more adventurous with your preppy look, I also have another set of loafers here. These are snakeskin loafers. So I took them out of the box. They actually come in the box that the Lacoste is in right now, because the Lacoste is going into storage. I took this out of the box so that I will remember to wear them, because it's been there for a year and a half now and haven't worn it much. So that's another way to wear that. Exposing the ankle, showing off your shoes. Okay, now we're gonna go to the more feminine side of it. Okay, so I'm back in my trusty tank top, and this time around I've unrolled the hem of my jeans. I have here this sort of like a trench but without sleeves. I don't know what these things are called. This is by Dexjuba. I got this also brand new last year during the fall. Just looks really nice that way. I'm gonna take some new shoes. Now these shoes are, will expose my socks if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to remove the socks. This is the part that I hate with these stiletto heels, but they're just so gorgeous on. Okay, So that's the first look for you guys. Now this comes with a belt to wrap around, so you could totally do that if you wanted to. And tie it up to make it look like so. Got a nice handbag with you, and this has got pockets. So that's a more like classic take on such a beautiful coat with boyfriend jeans and stiletto heels, and it elongates your legs as well. Okay. Now what if you don't, what if it's a little bit fancier or you want to wear black? Okay, so I have something similar. This is from Zara Woman that I got secondhand. It's the same cut, except it's got a slit at the back, or sorry, on the sides. Yeah. So there we go. It's also got, these are faux pockets, they're not real pockets. Or maybe they are pockets, I just haven't, no, they're not. Oh, yes they are, actually they are. I just have to, I stitch them, see? They are secondhand, but they were never used by the original owner. So, yeah, they're pretty much brand new. Now, how do I wear this thing again? I forget. I want it so... Okay, there we go. So, this pair of shoes is by GB Shoes, which is a local Filipino brand. All you gotta do is slip that in. See how pretty that pair is. Okay. Let's see. There we go. So you could leave the hems off the jeans like that, but I mean, you would want to show off how pretty your shoes are, so you could totally roll them up. To show off the ankles of your shoes. And you can totally belt this as well with, I don't have my black normal belt here, black leather belt, but if you have one of these, this is like the elasticated belt, you could totally use this. Okay, just gonna do that. And it cinches to the waist so well. Like that. There you go. And once you've got that pocket unstitched, you put your hands in there. Alright, so obviously there are a myriad of ways for you to wear your boyfriend jeans. Much more than what I had showed you. These are just the ways that I personally would wear my boyfriend jeans. But if you have any other suggestions that maybe I might try, please leave them in the comment section down below. There's loads of inspiration on Pinterest and Instagram for wearing your boyfriend jeans. So I hope that this video has helped you or inspired you in a way to maybe wear your boyfriend jeans a little bit differently. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section down below. Suggestions on videos that you want to see on here that are a bit more on maybe the thrifty, secondhand, fashion, styling kind of vibes, please let me know. All right? And I'll see you all again in the next video.